She'll be at the security desk behind me. Chief Jun Lei might have an errand needs running. She's all tied up trying to fix our heat problem. You'll find her in engineering. If you're thinking to make a career here, don't waste your time. Full-time jobs on Groundbreaker tend to be inherited, or go to a fellow crew member's kid. Keep it in the family, you know. Are you pulling my leg? Goes like this. Back on Earth, before the crossing, the powers that be were selling off stakes in distant star systems they thought had potential. A bunch of companies decided to throw in together and form the Halcyon Holdings Corporation, then buy up the rights to this here colony. That group's what we now call the Board. Yep, Groundbreaker's the only real independent port. Aside from us, there's just tramp freighters and wildcat miners. Seems like every year the Board's offices get bigger and their ships take up more of the landing bays. Haven't seen nearly as many tramp crews this year. Groundbreaker was one of the original colony vessels to come over on the crossing, a few years before her sister ship, the Hope. Once everybody'd been de-thawed and dropped dirtside, the original crew of the Groundbreaker decided they rather liked the spacefaring life. I guess that was the start of our independent spirit. Now, here we are. Sitting around drinking whiskey and smoking cigars, yeah, probably. Can't say for sure, of course. Doubt I'll ever see the inside of it myself.
Okay.
Glad to help. Relative to the Board holdings? Not really. But there's a few with the means to go where they will. They aren't rich, but they aren't likely to look too close at your work history either. They strip the parts from derelict ships and abandoned outposts. There's some that say they make the derelicts and encourage folks to abandon their steads. Sublight gives me the creeps. I've known folks who went to work for them and just vanished. They're on the promenade run by a woman named Lilia Hagen. I'm only telling you so you know to avoid them. All right. He's friendly enough unless you speak ill of the Board. Get the sense he doesn't care for Groundbreaker much. Not that he would, being a Board man and all. He's our liaison. Really likes his cereals, too. Maybe a little too much. Bit of a weird bird, all told. You noticed, huh? What can I say? We're passionate folks, and the Board can't abide that independent spirit, especially not when it might impact their bottom line. All their interstellar freighters come through us, and we skim a few bits off the top and manifest processing fees with every one. Folks around here will bluster that the Board hates our freedom, but really, they know we can stop their out-system shipments anytime we like, and that terrifies them. You mean the heat? Sure, we could make them fix it. But what would they do in retaliation? They got assault cruisers, gunships, and a handful of mining operations at their fingertips. We push them too hard, maybe they decide we'd be better in 10 trillion little pieces. Or they cobble together a new Groundbreaker and put us out of business. Sure thing.
¿De qué es el helado, por cierto? La curiosidad.
Be seeing you.
Vale,
ya me abrieron. Risa. Hola, buenas, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estás? Chan, chan, chan. Mercenario, nada, un inútil alojado en el descanso y vete, volvió a insistir en que forma parte de la tripulación, pero actuaban como si no le conocieran. Joder. O sea, espérate. Cuando me concedisteis permiso para aterrizar, firmasteis un contrato social. Pido que se corresponde legalmente. Espacio para respirar, un lugar donde atracar con calefacción para poder andar descalzo y una sonrisa por parte del servicio. Acto seguido, la siguiente queja. Hola, he aterrizado hace como 15 minutos y hay un loco descalzo lanzando mierda en mi plataforma. Pero qué, pero mierda de verdad. ¿Puedo abrir fuego? No lo he visto venir. Es que no lo he visto venir, ¿vale? Yo todo serio, leyendo información, digo... No, voy a sacar de aquí algo hiper importante, el anuncio. Alguien, súper enfadado, diciendo que quiere ir descalzo. Alguien que ha visto a alguien descalzo, que le ha tirado mierda. O sea, ha cagado al suelo, lo ha cogido y lo ha lanzado. Bien. Tu trabajo tiene que ser muy complicado, Leonardo.
Move along. I picked up this weird signal the other.
¿Puedo deshacerme de cosas? No.
Today it was coming from Monarch.
Here we go again. No one lives on Monarch. It's a wasteland. You were
carry on.
Things.
Vale, Mardet no es un.
Seriously, there was a lot of static at first, but then this voice. Said his name Graham.
Graham.
This is Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story. The board would like to remind spacers.
Atención al cliente, una tontería. Atención al cliente, sí, del palo, la verdad.
Canyons of acid and sulfur rain are the least of the horrors plaguing the surface of Monarch. Anarchists live as one with the animals, lawless, savage, and unemployed. The board's embargo ensures that nothing can leave the planet and threaten our hard-working citizens. This story brought to you by Halcyon News. All the news that's fit to broadcast.
Okay. Robar si nadie te ve, cogerlo. Wow. Bonito, tío. Típica ópera.
Bless my heart. A stranger come knocking on a poor old woman's door. You here for a particular reason? Or did the neighbors tell you how good my sugar cookies are? Made without a single natural ingredient or an oven. Just like store-bought.
Those have been the height of illegality since Stellar Bay turned their noses up at the board. You and I could be thrown to the void just for discussing such a transaction.
Lucky for us, Groundbreaker's a free port. We're outside of the board's control. For the time being, at least. Now, I only have the one nav key. And they're hard to come by these days. It won't be cheap. If you find yourself lacking in the bits, I might have an opportunity you'd be interested in.
Tu madre.
Well, I find I'm in need of a ship captain with a little moral flexibility. Might be this could help out the Groundbreaker, as well as earn some bits. But if you've got qualms...
Detalles.
Do you know Edna, over in engineering? Sweet as a pea, that one. On occasion, she'll pass along transmissions I might find interesting. She sent me a recording of a distress signal she'd scraped from the Groundbreaker's comm array. Curious thing is, it came from an outpost called Roseway, and Auntie Cleo abandoned that place years ago.
¿Y por qué se fueron?
Can't say I know for sure. Maybe it never really was. Those corps are cleverer than all get out. Might have been a ruse to keep the rest of the board from sniffing around.
Okay, pues vamos.
You've got an ear for intrigue and a nose for bits. I like that. Here's a copy of the SOS recording, complete with the coordinates. If you should find a secret worth selling, might be I could find a buyer. Corporate bigwigs will pay top bit for inside information on their competitors. The more we got the corps fighting each other, the less time they got to meddle in our affairs.
Del palo. Puesto avanzado abandonado. Secretos cooperativos. Lo tengo.
Don't forget to come find old Gladys when you're done.
¿De qué otros trabajos sabes?
Might want to acquaint yourself with Junlei Tennyson, Groundbreaker's chief. She's been trying to get a handle on this heat problem we've got. You'll find her fretting in engineering. I'd say she's a sweet girl, but law for fend someone call me a liar. Yes, dearie? Take that darling ship of yours down to Roseway, where that distress signal
pensaba
I told
que
you about
me ibas
came
a dar otro trabajo.
And ferret out some tasty corporate secrets for old Gladys. Shouldn't be too tough for a fella like you, I'd think. I've got a lovely little throw pillow. Just something I toss together. Like to keep my hands busy.
Okay. Oh, 7% de descuento. La Mao. Thank you. Tengo algo interesante. ¿Te puedo comprar ahora el arma? O sea, paso de 110 a 660. Yo creo que me sale bastante bien.
Great law, is it hot in here? Or is it just my glands acting up again? What do you want then? My hard-earned wisdom? That's right, dearie. The only independent station in the colony. That's us. Though for how long, I can't say. That all depends on Miss June Lei. The board can't abide a community that won't bend to its will. They've always got one scheme or another running, looking for ways to bring us to heel. Like this heat business. Shameful. But it won't work. No, sir. Groundbreakers.
He dejado toda mi pasta, eso sí, pero.
Go right ahead, sweetheart.
Yo creo que me ha salido rentable.
Groundbreakers radiators. Been neither fine nor dandy for weeks now. Miss Junley's supposed to be getting them fixed, but the board's determined to get in her way. The board can't abide a community that won't bend to its will. They've always got one scheme or another running, looking for ways to bring
me
us
está
to heal.
Diciendo me vas a decir lo mismo todo el rato.
Shameful. But it won't work. No, sir. Groundbreaker's free till the day she dies, law willing. A little of this, a little of that. I buy and sell items that require discretion to dispose of.
Tiene demencia.
Curios.
Chale.
I also knit throw pillows stuffed with the hair of famous tossball players. But that's more of a passion project.